Okay. It's completely done. That's about 2.5 days of work right there. Like the painting, I got 5 coats of yellow on there. For some reason, yellow just does not cover up very well. I only got 2 coats of black on there and almost didn't need the second coat. But that's what it looks like. All right, I am ready for prepper stock. I think I want to get one of my stickers, my BC truck stickers from Sulphur City Design, and put that on the front and on the back, prepper stock 2014. Because I'm kind of proud of this. Why not put my name on it? Okay, today's project. Probably doesn't look like it on my camera here, but it's kind of dark in here. And I find that the older I get, the more light I need to work on things. And I got a whole bunch of scrap, leftover whitish paint. You know, some of it's ivory, some of it's cream, some of it's kills. I'm going to mix it all together in that 5-gallon bucket. I'll put a second coat on that. 2 coats on this bare wall here. And maybe it'll brighten it up here some. I wish I could get some up here, but that's a metal roof and it won't stick. That's really where you need the white, is above your head where it bounces the light back down to you. Okay. I got my wood stove cooking back there. Let me aim this fan down at this here just to completely dry it before I go to moving it. That ought to do it. All right, I'm going to have a cup of coffee, and by that time it ought to be warmed up in here. See ya. Don't touch it. It's still wet.